Alright, so we're about to check out a group that just debuted by the name of 3YE. And I know that's not the name, but I looked at it, I couldn't figure it out. I looked at the Korean, I saw Thang. 3YE. Wait, it translates to third eye. So is their name third eye? The Korean, like I said, says Sotudai. But I'm just here. I don't know. So the song is called Do My Thing or DMT, and it says third eye, pronounced as third eye. Oh my god, I'm at the thing now where it has some info about them. Pronounced as third eye. Third eye is an upcoming K-pop idol girl group signed under GH Entertainment. Their official debut is set for May 21st, so this is old, right? This was written on the 13th. But there isn't really like a profile thing for them, so I found one that like at least had some info, like names, birthdays, stuff like that. The group consists of three members. Applebee is a member? Consists of three members, but they have four named. It's very weird. Let's just go down, because I think it has three members. Yuji, Yurim, and Haeun. So that's weird. So it says, so obviously the group is a three-member group. At least it looks that way. But there's three members shown, but four members named. Like, there's a member called Applebee named. I don't know, maybe you could tell me, maybe that's a member that was going to debut and then plans changed or whatever the case may be. Or that's just a mistake. I can't tell. Three members of the girl group Applebee. Oh, hold on. So now we gonna learn a little bit of Applebee. Applebee profile, sister group of BIG of G. Oh, I'm supposed to check out BIG as well at some point. There's a lot of engine revving going on right now. What the? I'm a little triggered. So there are actually three members from a group that was the sister group to BIG, whom I have not checked out. But that group's name was Applebee. And these are three members from that group. I don't know what's happened to Applebee. I don't know if it says this is like a re-debut that only took three members, or Applebee disbanded and three members stayed in the company and re-debuted. I don't know. Explain that to me. Let's check out DMT. That engine revving should really stop. Like, it really should. Alright, DMT. Do My Thing. Look at this fail pausing. Fortunately, it didn't really spoil anything. It was just 1 second. I'm recording. No jam, low quality, go away, not comedy. Got to make it, it's all they play. What you want to do, bum bum. Oh, shit. She got the big old hoop earrings. Oh, those are not hoops. Well, they are hoops. Almost spilled my cup. Let's drop while I move my thing. I actually did move it. Flex on. Where'd this come from? That's a whole look. I messed with it. They snap it! I really like when they go from like going hard, they just like do that move. That's crazy. Hold on. Did I go back at all? I don't know if I do this. Oh! I'm gonna do my best. Yo, I just noticed I've had this on a solid color. Choreo is crazy, bro. Let's do my thing. Oh! Oh, fire by doing this shit, but I fuck that. Oh! Wait! Wait, hold up! Hold the phone! Hold the phone! Yo, Groove's really out here debuting, like, debuts be wild now, bro. I'ma do my thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'ma do my thing. Messing her. Oh, look. Oh, yeah, bruh, what are these debuts? Your group's really out here debuting on some craziness, yo. Like, this is wild. Like, they just come straight for the jugular. I mess with her voice so much. Hold on. What's her name? I need to know. Is she Haeun or Yuji? She's one of those two, right? You gotta tell me I'm wrong, right? The pictures that I see here are actually from, I guess, their time on Applebee. So they don't have like updated pictures here, so I'm not sure. Like from this comeback. No way, if I followed them, do I have Twitter? All right, so Yuji is the one that had the braids in the headband. Yurim is, hold on, she the one with the big hoop earrings? I think the one I'm talking about is Haeun. I think the one I was talking about is Haeun. Cause I'm looking at like the hair colors. I think the one I'm talking about is Haeun. Yeah, she's dope. Her voice is dope. It's crazy how she seems like she has like the deeper voice. I think she's the youngest in the group, but she has like the deeper voice. I mess with it. I'm telling you, yo, these groups be debuting on some recklessness. And the choreo looked hard as hell. Like, it's literally the evolution of like girl group choreos that it just keeps happening. That you're like, people are noticing, like girl groups are like doing like this more like intense choreo, bruh. The song is intense, their choreo is intense. And then they just slow it down with the, I'ma do my thing. Yo, that move is so dope.